I understand that people are frustrated and they're at home and they're not doing things that they normally do and they're not seeing their loved ones. But now is the time to double down, actually, because 1 week is not enough. We will start, as Dr. New indicated, to see if these efforts are making a difference in the next week to 2 weeks. And we'll report back. But that doesn't mean that the social distancing will be lifted. We will be in this situation for a while. And I think Canadians need to understand this isn't about 2 weeks of social distancing. This is about months of social distancing. And that's why Minister Morneau in the last several days made the announcement that he made about financial assistance for Canadians, understanding that there are going to be a tremendous amount of layoffs. This is going to be hard for us. This is going to be hard for us as a society. This is going to be hard for us financially. But I have every doubt, I have every confidence that we will get through this together. And that we will come back, we will bounce back, and that our communities will be stronger than ever. But now is not the time to take your foot off the social distancing measures. You're absolutely right. We're asking people to self-isolate because it is to protect their family, their loved ones, their community from the potential of contracting this illness. And yes, you know, the majority of these cases will be mild to moderate, but there are many people in our communities that will have a more severe expression of this disease, up to and including dying from it. And that's what we're all trying to do. And you cannot predict when you are symptomatic who it is that's going to die as a result of the work, the traveling around that you may choose to do. And finally, I will just say that when people are playing loose and hard with the rules like this, it does actually put our civil liberties at jeopardy. It makes governments have to look at more and more stringent measures to actually contain people in their own homes. So actually, our freedoms around the measures that we're taking right now depend on people taking them seriously, because politicians and governments will be pushed to a place to take more and more stringent measures when people violate them and don't take this seriously. So I would encourage Canadians to think about that and to think about their obligation to act collectively right now. Right now is your chance to act collectively. As Dr. Tam has been saying for days, the time is now for us to take action together.